During the first week of October, all eyes turned toward America's Dairyland for the World Dairy Expo, the year's largest event for dairy farmers, industry leaders, and enthusiasts. And U.S. registered Holsteins were center stage for the celebration, says Holstein Association USA President Corey Geiger.
World Dairy Expo has been a global gathering place for 53 years, not only for dairy farmers across the United States, but Canada, Mexico. We have people coming from 90 countries around the world, and they're coming here to talk about the best genetics on the planet.
The greatest cattle and the greatest people, says John Meyer, Holstein Association USA CEO.
The Holstein Association has been a big part of World Dairy Expo since the first one. And the registered Holstein cattle that you see here exhibited at World Dairy Expo through Holstein Association USA are the greatest that you'll find anywhere in the world.
World Dairy Expo recognizes industry leaders for their passion and contributions to the dairy community. Among this year's recipients are two registered Holstein breeders.
World Dairy Expo is kind of where the whole dairy world comes to celebrate the past year, our history, share ideas, our passion about the dairy industry and different breeds of cattle. And so you've got the elite that are here. You've got the latest in technology here, things that help us be more efficient, more profitable on our farms.
In addition to world-class cattle in the show ring, the latest in dairy technology, management, and nutrition were on display for the crowd of nearly 60,000. Most of all, World Dairy Expo is a meeting place for dedicated farmers in the dairy community.
I think it just reignites a passion. I mean, when you step off the farm and see new things and seeing the excitement of other producers and youth, it just gets your blood going. And I think ultimately when you're with some of the greatest farmers in the world and you get to all meet at the same place and you get to call them friends, I mean, that's just a special gift, because not only are they friends, they become a part of your family.
For Holstein Association USA, I'm Miles Ramsey.